Park is a leafy suburb in the city of Ipswich. Skerman Civil has recently constructed a new residential subdivision amongst established homes within the area.
We've just completed this residential subdivision. It's actually the second subdivision we've completed for the client. We've been responsible for the roadworks, the drainage, the sewer, the water, earthworks and retaining walls.
Adherence to a strict environmental management plan was critical for the removal of an old asbestos water main and the protection of the existing trunk water main that provides water to local residents.
Because this subdivision falls within an existing residential area, the existing service is always going to prove to be an obstacle from day one. In particular, a large trunk water main out the front of our project, which is actually under the new road we constructed. We had to concrete encase this water main. This was done in conjunction with the engineers who designed it, so that it was safe not only during construction, but for the residents in the future.
The team at Skerman Civil pride themselves on setting the benchmark for a professional finish. And they are especially proud of the relationships they continue to forge with their clients.